Hello, my name is Chip Hubley. I'm an attorney here at Hearst Labontez, and I'm going to be watching the show Jury Duty on Freevee to get my reactions to it.
Is he on the cheek? If not, I can...
Okay, I do want to say something. I think just watching the show, there is something that stands out to me. This is the fairest way to decide jury trials, is by having a jury of your peers listen to the evidence and make these determinations. Obviously, there's some things going on in this show, but I really do truly believe, and I think it is fascinating that we're one of the only countries in the world that have this type of system where you put people in a box who don't know each other and don't know anything about the case. They get to hear the evidence, and then they make a determination as to the outcome. It's fascinating. It is the best way to do this. It's the most democratic, fair way to do this. And even, you know, this guy's a celebrity that's sitting on the screen right now talking to this person, I think even those people are subject to jury duty. Everybody's subject to it as citizens of this country. So that's just something that I really believe in. So we're going to excuse you too. Thank you. I don't think that's how it would work in real life. I think that the judge would probably have quite a few questions. He might let the lawyers ask some questions of this particular person who's just saying that, hey, jury duty is not my thing. I just need to get out of this. You know, maybe if there's some religious objections to it or something like that, a judge might entertain somebody getting off jury duty for just standing up and saying, this isn't my thing, or I don't want to be here. There would have to be some justifications, though. If you can show airline tickets, something like that. I did have a trial back in February where the particular juror had contacted the court and said that they needed to go on. It might have been a business trip or it might have been a vacation, but they provided proof that, you know, they did have airline tickets and that they were going to be out of the state during the time that the trial was going to be going on. And both the lawyers, prior to actually sitting the jurors for voir dire, we agreed to let that juror get out of jury duty because they were going on a vacation. So the lawyers can actually get together and agree to release jurors based on, you know, things that they bring to the court's attention as to why they may not be able to sit. Saying that it's just not your thing is not usually going to be a reason that we're going to agree to do that. But the lawyers can, if the court allows, sometimes they send the jurors' request to the lawyers prior to the day of the trial, and the juror, the lawyers can agree to let somebody out of jury duty. So that is something legitimate. Should always be honest when you're being asked questions, because prior to this, the judge would have put all these jurors under oath, and they would have been required to tell the truth when answering the questions that were being asked by the lawyers during voir dire. So always tell the truth. It's a generally good thing to do, but especially when you're under oath in front of a judge that can hold you in contempt or, you know, potentially throw you in jail for that, probably a good idea to tell the truth. And, you know, it's important to tell the truth during this process because maybe the case isn't right for you. Maybe you shouldn't be sitting on a particular jury for any number of reasons. Maybe you have biases. You know, you've been in a car crash before and you just don't feel like you can be fair and impartial to somebody else who's being accused of causing a car crash or negligence or something like that. Always try to be honest. That's a good idea in any event. You should want to serve on due jury duty. You should want to do it. You should want to, you know, it's part of the legal process. It's part of the legal system, and it's something that you should be proud of doing if you ever are called to do it and you get picked for the jury and you serve. This guy's just trying everything that he can to get off jury duty, not even really knowing the full extent of it. You know, you may meet some people on the jury that you strike up a conversation or a friendship with, and you fulfill a really important duty in our society, which is deciding these cases that can't be resolved before they get to a jury trial. So I know that, again, it's being presented in a comical manner, but you know, you should want to serve on a jury and try to help the process along.